How to turn up two-step verification on OnlyFans. So to disable two-step authentication on your OnlyFans account, first of all, come over to OnlyFans.com and log into your OnlyFans account. Once you logged in, on your OnlyFans account's homepage, at the left section, click either on More or on your profile at the top left. And then go to Settings. And on your OnlyFans settings, click on Account. And here under your OnlyFans account settings, scroll down to Security. And here you will find two-step authentication option, so select on it. And here you can see two-step authentication for my OnlyFans account has been enabled through phone SMS verification. And if you are using any authenticator app, then here also the toggle would be turned on. But as I have not added any authenticator as two-step verification on my OnlyFans account, it is turned up here. So once you're in this page, you have to just turn up the toggle in order to disable two-step verification on your OnlyFans account. So let me turn up this toggle right to my phone number. And here let's click on confirm. And that's it, two-step verification or two-factor authentication has been removed from my OnlyFans account. And that's pretty much it is, that's how you can turn up 2FA on your OnlyFans account. And if you found this video helpful, make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to make your OnlyFans profile invisible, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.